Okay, but I hurt. This show would have made me happy, but tonight, no. I lost my appetite due to an upset stomach. My head hurts. My dad said, oh, who cares? And I said, Roseanne makes me happy, but not tonight. He said I was sick when I'm really not. If I was sick, I would have to get another COVID test done. I already got tested for COVID once, and I don't need another test. So, yeah. And now he's watching something else, and so let me do it down there. So, Roseanne has been ruined.